Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, a quick intro. I am Harshal and I draw stuff. That's the best intro ever. Well, it's my mission, you know, to stop people spoiling their outfit by drawing on it without even watching my video. Today I am here to give you perfect guidelines for drawing on a t-shirt or any denim jacket. So you will be able to draw on it very easily. And after watching this video, maybe Aman Gupta will say,
yeah.
Let's begin with the materials we will require. We will require a paintbrush, acrylic colors, and etc. things, and some excitement. We are not using acrylic colors because fabrics are, you know, much more softer than the acrylics, and you will be sure after using a fabric color that your artwork will remain same after washing it. We are going to use this fabric kaolin acrylic colors because it says it is for multi-surface painting, and also written on the paint bottle that it is the best fabric. There is more similar products available in the market, but I am using this because this is the most common colors which is available everywhere. I am not saying acrylic is not at all an option. It is an option, but the thing is, you will start finding some cracks or it will start peeling off after 2 or 3 wash. So what you can do is that you can use a medium and mix it with the acrylic, so it will be same like an fabric paints. The next thing is, you should avoid using two different brands in one artwork. The thing is that it will not get mixed well and it will start peeling off, so that will create a problem for you. This is the idea which I am going to draw today. I got this idea from Pinterest. I don't know who made this, but it's amazing and I like this. I know drawing on a denim is difficult, but don't worry, I have got a solution for that. You can draw your artwork on a paper and you can trace your artwork with a carbon paper. This is very important. You should not use too much color for making a base layer. You should use as less color as possible for making a base layer. So keep this in mind. For painting on a denim, what you do is that put a little color and blend it. Put a little color and blend it. Repeat this process continuously, because less color you use, softer your artwork will be, and also this will avoid all the stiffness and cracks in your artwork. Another thing is that let each layer dry properly so that it will not get sticky after you complete your artwork. We are making a happy face. For making a smile on a face, what you can do is that you can pull your finger like this and hit that subscribe button until it becomes gray, so that it will make me smile. It will really. After completing your artwork, you should let it dry at least for one day. Iron your artwork properly after one day and wash it after 2-3 days, and it is ready to wear. Don't worry, I'm not going to say like, comment and subscribe this time, because mera koi manta hi nahi hai.